working now. It's cleaned. So is this thing. My dolphin's still in here? No, it despawned. Is there anything here I can pick up? So I'm just gonna be... Those are not mine, by the way, guys. Those are not mine. Where's the poppy? I need a popper in my life. Sorry about that, I want to go turn on the fan and not die. So, get a little toy here. It's cleanish. Now it is. I'm getting pinged left and right on Discord for unknown reasons. There's some other crap. Probably stupid. You have a stupid chatbot. Bot thing. It's useless. I think now. Just check on the cattle real quick. They're clean, they're good on food. You're a little low in hay, but you know that's fine. You guys are good on straw, right? Yeah, you guys have got plenty of straw. I need to shut down this chatbot, it's getting on my nerves. It's causing a freaking game to lag up on me. Why is it running so slow today? Thank you. Better not be porn. Ah, rip PC. What the hell is going on? I bet you it's Discord. Hashtag need i5. Okay, go get these horses on. Said better not be porn. It was Wild Eye. Let's take Oblivion, which is, I think you are Oblivion. You're Edwin. There is Oblivion. Now, fuck my PC today. Let's play that. Surprise me if it was. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's not. There's not be my PC crapping out on me this time. Gonna cry then. A patch day, is it? CPU is freaking pegged. TeamViewer is running for some reason. Must have been, it's running a little bit smoother now. This guy got weeds in the sunflower field. jobs are out there for today. Transporting. Barely. Never noticed this building here. Oh, shut up, you horse. I don't know. But if I take a weed whack too, it'd be just beautiful. Me in. There's also things up here too. There's that. Looks like an old sawmill. I get last year, what? I mean, Nightmare last year, I never played it. I never played it, so I wouldn't know. That is like something you gotta ask her about. Because honestly, if I don't have it, but it looks pretty like a good, pretty good concept for what it is as of right now. Charger. Jesus, here, can I just borrow your lawnmower? Is this guy already done? object too heavy. It's a freaking lawnmower. Buddy, even though I could pick up a lawnmower. Right there, horsey. That's report that horse that post fudged. Oh, nice trailer tire. Still got some pretty good tread on it. I'll take it. Nice little toilet seat. That looks like a body. The car fenders, I could use some car parts. Nice wood. Need some wood. What's up, Showstopper? How's your day going? Same here. Does it work like this? No, despite how it front hitch. I feel ya. Kinda wish I had Rocket League right now. I wouldn't mind playing some Rocket League. XFL. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Tom Brady. He's to stop doing what he's doing. Now, if I was the guy who designed this thing, I would have moved that steering wheel in a little bit, or widened the cab just a little tad. Oh, so this camera's not exactly dead center. Do it. Well, oh yeah. Showstopper, I think it's time for me to invest in a four-wheel drive soon. Yeah, it's perfect. Okay, that's what a steering wheel should be aligned like. Not like that. I get it, it's an old machine, but still, if you bought it brand new for like 0 hours on it. And he's being an idiot. It's time for a change of pace. There we go. Frodo, I see you hiding in there.
Left four, very long. Right 3, 40, left 3 open. 100, keep left. Right 4, left 4, right 6. 60, jump, crest, mid, flat.
Okay, fifth place isn't that bad. Where's Walter Rawl when you need him? The escort bar too for once. Escort's pretty good, I think. Oh, the call the great card too.
right. Care, left 3, long, onto gravel. Crest, mid, jump, flat. Right 4. 150, keep left, into long right 3, tighten. Into left 4, keep in. Right 4, 100. Crest, mid, care. Left 4, very long. Over crest, keep in. 60, right 4, into right 3, 40, left 3 opens. 100, keep left.
Oh, you know, like your car. Car sucks. Let the car live for the win. Let's take the car trap. Of course, we gotta use the traditional Group B skin. Very realistic for its time, I think. Ow.
Right 5. Left 5. Right 6 long. Care, left 3 long.
Very floaty.
60. Right 4 into tunnel, just a scratch. Left 4 on exit. Right 4.
Hold on a minute.
Into left 6 to right 6. 60.
I think the biggest problem with this Audi Quattro the group uses is it was impossible.
Left 5.
Tight corners.
Right 3, very long. Tightens 2. Late. Just a bump. Hold it together. 80. Left 6, 40 to hairpin left.
Knock his out of the guardrail.
Right 4 into left 3, cut. Hairpin right. And right 6 long. 40. Hairpin left, up. 40. Left 6, right 6. Care, hairpin right. Hairpin left, 60. Right 6, 40. Left 2, cut, 40. Left 6 plus,
get
into
the
right 4
now.
Long. Into left 5, into right 6, 60. Right 4, 40, hairpin left. Right 2, long, tighten, stay focused. Into left 3, tighten. Into right 3 plus. 60.
Yep, there it is. Can't drive for some reason today. Don't know why, but I just don't know.
Okay, mate, ready to go?
Yes, I am. And right to a wall.
Looking good, amigo.
I need to show up. Do the explosions.
You're getting better with each session.
Thank you for the host. I knew as soon as I started this game you'd show up. Ow.
I think you've got the hang of this.
No, I don't. Yeah, I guess you do. Dirt 4 is fun. It's also it's a game that will really piss you off sometimes. Just give you a warning, don't always go to the
Super Room. Practice, I can't wait to see your next event.
For some reason, like, this game has a weird, I guess you could say, bug where you break hard with the early 2000s class, and your car will just randomly cut left, despite you turning right.
Mm-hmm.
I used to love lacrosse carts. The first time I played lacrosse carts, I loved it until I did the championship. Now it's like, F this.
Do the same in your next race and you'll be on top.
The buggies rode a lot better than those. No, in fact, the Wansi Strass Dirt Rally drove better than that, than those cross cars. That's saying something. They purposely designed their Lancia to be Stratus to be a shitty car. I see you hiding in there. Don't you run away. Wait, reduction.
Sick moves, dude. You were in the zone today.
Dude, the explosion, is he still here? Landed it.
Break time's over. You've got races to win.
Goodbye, intestines. Okay, just making sure. Might need you later. Brembo! focus. Ew. Ew. Alright. Some of my loyal fans might know, good reps. Sorry guys, but I have to go with the one here. They give me good reps.
You've dominated rallycross races so far, but keep focused. The competition will be looking for an opportunity to take advantage.
Short gears. Oh, I can't kind of gain and steer for a minute. Push handbrake. I actually just did panic because I had the controller cranked and it wasn't moving. It's not turning. Thank you, K-Man, with that rated 3. Thank you so much, K-Man, and welcome to everyone who's joining me tonight. I am John-Ford. Freak! I am a variety streamer that mostly does vehicle-related games, so that runs a lot in this game, My Summer Car, Farm Sim, ATS, all the other games that you would see people usually playing, with the occasional non-vehicle-related games, like, I don't know, Minecraft, Roblox, for some odd reason. Power! You know what? I hate this car. Dude, that sucks. Twitch crashing. Frontal bias, okay. Soften up with the suspension a little. We need max downforce too. Well, thank you for that, caveman. This is scoring the game, actually. Not that I really care about football, but I need, if the Patriots lose tonight, I need to make sure a couple of friends from school know that. Oh, you pickle dick. Let's do this. Floor it. Floor it. It's touching my ass. I do not like touching my ass. Alright, man, have a good night. Ah, shit. Car's not turning and I do not like it. High downforce. Sure. The ride height for jumps. Let's do looser and some front brake pods. See how that goes. Toxic, toxic, toxic. I'm starting to see why the reputation points for this car are so high. I think it's actually I'm gonna check the controller settings. car's a little twitchy. My control is actually breaking right now. I need to restart this game and check something, because it's quite literally breaking on me. Which is weird, because why is it cutting out? Could be a loose cable, maybe. Still, it shouldn't be that bad. Like the parts where you would see my car randomly just. Weird. Xbox One controller. Oh, let's try it again, see if it works. Same car for added effect. I need a stream deck.
You've been doing great in Rallycross this season. Let's keep that momentum going.
You gonna switch, or it's gonna take your sweet ass time? Short gears. Heavy downforce, soft suspension, low ride height, loose drift. Well, that was heavy lag spike, but yeah, it's working better now. Hopefully it's just the game restart that I needed. And there goes my game. Dirt has crashed. Cut out and seriously crashed. What the hell? Jeez. Just not my night, guys. Let's check the log files. Be my games, right? Dirt 3. Dirt rally. It's quite literally not my night. Pissing me off, guys. Grr. Well, let's play the game that I know that won't crash. Yeah, but also you're saying let's go do some actual maps, did the ridge. Right, that was the one where you take the tractors. Could do the valley. Deluge. I don't know, I don't really like the deluge much. Did the island, we did the crossing, we did downhill. Mount Logmore. Now let's just try a deluge. It's probably gonna suck. But when doesn't it suck? Okay, so here's my gameplay. We're gonna hit the log station. Right, so no, that's not the gameplay. We're gonna go down here. We're gonna hit this trail, cut over to this watch point, and hit somewhere around here, maybe. and we'll go on from there. Think. Okay, game plan. I have to hit to that trail, which is just up ahead. We could play the game of guess where this trail goes. That's deep. You can find the hump and stay on it. You're good. Well, Plan C, I guess. I think it wants you to take the less obvious route. So, using common sense, if there is any, I have a feeling this trail cuts right around the hour. Damn it. I just don't think I'm gonna have it tonight. This game's gonna be like this, to be honest. Thank you.